Pero el flan a caro, y sabor que se me hace en otro. Bon, me fin entre.
That will be all, Minister. Dismissed. Captain Winborn contacted me. You thwarted an attack that would have killed thousands. You have my gratitude. Unfortunately, you also have a holo recording I would like destroyed. Its contents will only cause harm.
You committed a crime, Senator. Do you really expect to get away with it?
There's so much you don't understand about the situation. The Jedi Order left us to rebuild Coruscant alone. My opponent in the elections was a vile man. Lazy, stupid, and corrupt. He wasn't interested in building, only taking. I had to win. But I didn't possess as much wealth as he did. When those gangsters approached me, I accepted their donation. And I'd do it again.
Do you hear yourself? After everything that's happened, you still won't admit to being wrong.
I'm not wrong. If you'd witnessed the suffering on this world, the poverty and despair, you'd know that. I stole from those criminals to rebuild Coruscant for its people. Set things right. I'll bring the Migrant Merchants Guild to justice. You hold the power to ensure my success. Let me finish healing this world. Please, destroy that recording.
If you really love the people of Coruscant, you'll admit what you've done. Let them decide whether or not to forgive you.
You think I'm dishonest? I'm just a realist. But there's no point arguing it with you. I won't force you to go public. I'll call an emergency meeting in the Senate. Tell them the truth. Let them decide.
Coruscant will be rebuilt with or without you. I promise to help finish what you've started.
Perhaps you should run for office. I'll see to it you're properly recognized for your heroism in the old galactic market. Farewell.
Naya nam ramkam kala amkam mani mani ledikba.
That was a fairly unsubtle attempt to get my attention. To stand against the Empire, the Republic's leaders must be strong. Thank you. I got your files, but the thief transmitted a decrypted copy to Black Sun.
Grant, run a full diagnostic. Find out what was in these files. Found our stolen military hardware. Good. We need it. While you were gone, kidnappers grabbed Dr. Tarnas.
This is the most secure building on Coruscant. It's full of guards.
Guards never stood a chance. Whoever the kidnappers are, they knew right where to hit us. Kira led a security team in pursuit, but the kidnappers split up during the chase. Hang on. Signal coming in.
Agent Galen, I've got these creeps pinned down, but they won't surrender. I don't know how long I can hold them.
She's in over her head.
She needs backup. Tell me where to find her.
Kira's signal came from the spaceport. The kidnappers may try taking the doctor off-world. You need to stop the kidnappers before they escape with Dr. Tarnas. Hurry!
Senator, please comprehend. Repairing Coruscant's infrastructure is green obtuse. To form the red parallel, we require a black bisector.
Oh, this is pointless. I can't understand a word you're saying.
I use mistaken words and request patience. This will be clearer. The lower levels are alarming and filled with casualties. Active collaborators can solve problems.
Oh, I give up. Do you have any idea what this ambassador droid is trying to say?
Why approach me?
I don't know. Even the protocol droids can't decipher these speech patterns. I'm at my wit's end.
I'm Senator Oranda. This is Patike from the Gree Enclave. Before you ask, the Gree are remote people. Isolationist. They help build Coruscant's original infrastructure. We asked for assistance with repairs. They sent the droids.
We shouldn't need strangers or their droids to come fix our problems.
Whole subsystems of Coruscant were busted in the war. But the tech is so old and weird, there's nobody here who understands them.
The Enclave bargains resources and offers reversal of Coruscant's yellow concave. We commit to White Vertex to achieve this.
Gree droids seem to speak in Gree patterns, so this gibberish is what I've got to rebuild Coruscant with.
I speak attentively in hopes of comprehension. The bargain encounters great challenges. My delegates suffer assault affecting the maintenance, fire, damage, and fear. Do you follow?
There's something threatening stopping you from doing your job?
That is an approximate understanding, yes. Your comprehension is high.
Coruscant needs these repairs to continue functioning. Patike, you have to convince your delegates to brave these dangers.
Impossible. My delegates require aid from one accustomed to fire, damage, and chaos. A black bisector, you see?
Isn't this the sort of thing we pay taxes for?
I'm the only member of the Senate who believes the Gree droids can help us. Listen, the ambassador droid seems to like you. If you're willing to take on the risk to complete these repairs, it could mean everything to Coruscant.
I will compensate the black bisector with useful and valued items only available from the Enclave. My delegates will describe their black spheres for you. These are bold, courageous mission callings. Speak to them and learn. May you experience blue tangent black bisector. All depends on your collaboration. Never going back. Never going back to blue Nonagon. Now I am yellow concave. Injuries mark my chassis forever. And why? Ungrateful humans.
How were you damaged?
Fire, smoke, blades. The occupants of level below committed numerous assaults. My safe return was improbable, never going back. Coruscant's life waters are sluggish, stagnant. Padake commanded me. Go to the level below, repair the broken hydro supply, make clean life waters flow. I crafted a solution to achieve Padake's command. All was orange sphere until I arrived at the level below, then green perpendicular.
How were you going to fix the hydro supply?
I crafted a durable object of Gree ingenuity, perfectly aligned for the needed maintenance. Padake failed to impart the lethal conflict enemies waiting on the level below. Many weapons and offenders despising my arrival. I fled Black Sun with my crafted solution intact, but the repair progresses unresolved. Coruscant's life waters remain sluggish, stagnant, without repairs. The hydro supply must have my crafted solution.
Can I take your crafted solution to the hydro supply?
You offer yourself as a black bisector. That is a gratifying, unpredicted announcement. I pledge to provide items of Gree ingenuity in return. Take and apply my crafted solution to the hydro supply, but do not apply before deactivating nearby flow valves, or pressure explosion death will result. Be alerted. Black Sun Green Perpendicular will provide onslaught. May you experience blue tangent and return intact. Are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Chusca no iku chusa, yumata chipotata.
Jessica Collie Rata Tanchanga. Bumba Tunchinka.
What evidence are you looking for? I might know something.
What room at the border don we wanki watoba jankamuka? The goliji watahumpa mulira watawampa. Nera disa slim or crispa, the kanki kong kikopa.
These gangs are a blight on Coruscant's good name.
Was the Micha Kulka du Maki, the Oska Hagwa Upa, the Wadulia Musta, Mogran Ritayampo du Muki Donka. You're at least catching on to what she calls, but any continga.
Public security owes you one. Without the Black Sun's clinic, criminals are stuck with the faces they got.
Ah! Well, look at this. A Jedi. This is something special. Feel like I should have polished my boots. I'm Captain Theraguin. Last officer on the job here since the patrol stopped. Welcome to Black Sun territory.
What do you mean by that?
I take it you're new here. Black Sun. Coruscant's nastiest gang. They've infested this entire sector. The locals only venture out of their apartments when they have to scrounge for supplies. Now with no security forces, what future do they have? And Black Sun has a new game. Call it Boom.
I sense that there's more, and not all of it is pleasant.
Black Sun steals Republic supply crates, takes the supplies out, then rigs the crates with explosives. Then they set the trap crates in the street, make bets on how long before some fool tries to open them.
Some people need to learn a hard lesson about stealing public property.
I hope you're kidding. I try to defuse the crates myself. The mechanics are simple, but Black Sun's everywhere. Nearly killed me last time.
I can handle Black Sun. I want to make things right.
Thank you. That's just what I needed to hear. Now, Black Sun's explosives are pretty simple. I can show you what to do. Anything you can do, I'll be more than grateful. But be damn careful.
Thank you. Stand by for examination and suggested products.
Thank you.
I'm here to pick up the recordings you have for Deuce Everton.
You want to spray paint that on the walls or anything? Little discretion here. Tell Deuce it's just what he asked for. Enough for the Republic to make arrests. Black Sun, the real stuff. Hope they can make it stick. This is Coruscant. You shouldn't have to be afraid for your life just because you get off the wrong elevator.
A Jedi. You don't stand out from all the lowlives down here at all, do you? I'm Phalaris. I think you and I should have a private chat.
Even a Jedi enjoys the attention of an attractive woman.
We're talking business, not pleasure. There's a rumor going around that Black Sun's about to clean house. Snitches, rival gang leaders, they're all gonna be dead meat. There's a list of these unfortunate individuals sitting on their computers. I need those names.
Sounds like this should be relatively simple.
Well, it's not as straightforward as you might think. I can slice into Black Sun's computers and get the hit list, but they'll be able to trace me. So while I'm slicing in, I need someone to break into the Black Sun hideout and shut down their tracing equipment. Think you can do that?
You really want to put your life in my hands to get this list?
Don't have much choice, do I? I need that list, and I need it yesterday. Time to make this happen. All right, go! Go!
Ah!
since I haven't been visited by any large, angry Black Sun thugs, I take it you got everything taken care of?
The equipment? It's history.
All right, that's great news. What a relief. Here, something for your trouble. I can't thank you enough for your help. You know, it's funny. There are people who would pay a frigate load of credits for this list.
So, you had an ulterior motive all along?
No, it's nothing like that. I was just thinking it'd be nice to make a little something extra, wouldn't it? I say we seize this opportunity while we can.
That list should be used to save lives.
You just don't give in, do you? Oh, you're right. I shouldn't be looking for a quick profit. I'll make sure the list ends up in the right hands. Lives are more important than credits, anyhow. See you around, then. Thanks again for all your help.
Ah!
haven't heard an explosion in a good while. Guess that means you defused those crates.
I think I found them all. Let's hope Black Sun doesn't get any more.
We'll make sure. No more people will be killed looking for food. Now, I'm no rich senator, but let me give you a little something for taking care of this. Recognition.
It's a generous offer, but I can't accept.
Rare to find someone not out to make a profit. You probably have other business, so I won't keep you. Watch your back out there.